In this video, we will create a tab on the page. The first step, we have to complete the pages that are to be merged using the tabs menu. Because I have not yet created a page, I will make several pages that will be combined using the tabs menu. Next, we will connect the main page to the side menu. Next, we will use the tab bar button, add-ons. Choose a page as the home page for the tab menu. And select the page to add to the tab menu. Then save and add more pages to the tab menu. Let's see the results.